Hi guys, welcome back to another video with CubeTuber. Today I'm going to be reviewing cubing fails and reacting to them. I hope you like it, and do like and subscribe if you do.
Actually has more of a emoji shape. Holy yeah!
When you see a big cube, you know it's going to be bad on these types of videos.
It's a hard knock life. I'm trying to move around a little more than just a bit. I'll be right back, guys.
Last layer when he was almost finished. Oh my god. Now that is karma because he used to like you. And then he goes rage afterwards and makes his cue even worse. That's just funny. What even is this? Is that like some ridiculous 3D printed big cube? I can't even tell what that is. I have no idea what that cube was, but that just looked really painful. Alright, that's not really a big deal. I mean, he's put the cube down too hard at the end of his OH solve, so that's kind of his own fault. What is this? What even is this puzzle? It looks like an 11 by 11. Broken out of the box. This is just another karma for using white pillow cubes in comp. Don't do that. Pops, what's that? 7x7? Pops on 7x7, not good. Oh, I'm pretty sure that one was fake, but that was really funny. The entire cube pops. Not just really. Look at that. I would never put that back together. I experienced that a lot. What's this? Wait, did he just unbox that dying 2x2? Hold on. It's just broken straight away. He gives a damn, it's Squan. Why Squan? No, that's just bullying. He's giving him the wrong cubes and he's... Oh, that's so dodgy. Why would you cube in water? No. Oh,